Oh, Ernie, I'm going to the store now to get our food for supper.
Oh, good, Bert. I'll be right here when you get back.
Oh, good, because, I don't know where my keys are. And I'm sure I'll find them later. It's just that I want to go shopping now, and you'll be here, right?
Oh, yeah.
Well, good. When I come back, I'll be outside the door, and you can listen for me and let me in.
Oh, listen, Bert, would you like to borrow my keys? Because I could go and get them for you.
Oh, no, that's okay, Ernie. Ernie, I don't want to disturb your reading.
Oh, that's nice, Bert.
You just listen for me, okay?
Radio, Bert.
Okay, fine. I mean, I'll just ring the bell, or I'll knock on the door or something, and then just let me in, okay?
No trouble, Bert, old buddy. I will be listening.
Okay. Maybe we should practice,
Bert?
Yeah, I tell you what. I'll pretend like I'm going to the store now. I won't be really going to the store, but I'll pretend I will, and I'll knock and do things, and then you listen for me and let me in, and then I'll know it's okay.
Listen, don't worry, Bert. I'll be listening, you see? You don't have to practice. You can just count on me, Bert.
Okay. I trust you.
Thank you, Bert.
Okay, fine. So you'll be listening, right?
I will, Bert.
Okay, fine. And I'm going to get some food for supper.
Okay.
And you'll be listening.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Boy, it sure is nice to have a friend who'll go get food for supper.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Door's closed. Ernie's inside. Going to the store. I know what I want to get. I forgot my money. Oh, I'm going to have to get Ernie to open the door for me now.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Bert is off to go shopping, and when he gets back, I'll be listening.
Ernie, will you let me in?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Bert. Why, he must have decided he wants to practice after all, so that he'll be sure I'll be listening when he gets back. I hear you, Bert. I'm listening.
Good. Ernie, will you please let me in now?
That sounds great, Bert. Don't worry. I'm listening. I'll let you in when you get back.
Ernie, I want you to let me in now. Please.
Bert, if you just call like that when you get back, that'll be fine, Bert.
Not Ernie! This is me knocking on the door and yelling because I want you to let me in.
That's great, Bert. Knocking on the door and yelling together. Okay, I'm listening, Bert. That's fine. That's enough practice, Bert.
Ah! Ernie, this is me kicking! Kicking on the door and yelling and losing my patience and telling you to let me in!
Ernie,
let me in. I'm losing my temper. I want you to let me in. No.
How about that? Now he's ringing the doorbell and knocking and yelling.
Ernie.
Okay, Bert, that's enough. Practice makes perfect. Enough is enough.
Ernie, let me in. Let me in. I can't take it. Let me in.
Boy, that's Bert. He's really practicing until he gets it right. I'll have to tell him he's doing it good enough. That was really great practicing, Bert. I was listening. I heard your voice calling. I heard you knocking. I heard you kicking the door. I heard you ringing the doorbell. And all of that works just fine. It's going to be great when you get back from the store.
But Ernie,
now, while you go shopping, Bert, I'm going to take a nice long bath with Rubber Ducky, and then I will sit down and listen for you to come back from the store.
But
okay?
Ernie, I haven't even gone.
I'll see you later, Bert.
But Ernie! I'm going to move out.